My realtor friend the other day showed me this mansion that she was selling for this older white gentleman that was $4 million to sell. And it had a pool in it. He had a movie theater. It had an open shower with a Hollywood sign backdrop. And I just started thinking, my mom needs to date a better quality of men. Her preferences in men has ruined my life. My dad owes me $20.